to facilitate our younger generation, to facilitate our students in order to impart quality education. When I was sitting there, a lot of people appreciate me about my energy, about my devotion, about my commitment. I think I can see Farhan Isa got more credentials and Dr. Farah as well. I remember at least one month, we had a walk from about Independence Day. We had a walk, that was a long walk, despite the hot weather. But see, if you have a commitment to your nation and to a cause, then you have enough time. You can calculate everything. तो जनरली जब लोग मुझसे कहते हैं कि जी आप बहुत बिजी होते हैं और उसके बावजूद भी इस प्रोग्राम के लिए आपने टाइम निकाला है, तो मेरा जवाब यह है कि मुझे वाइस चांसलर बनाया है इसी काम के लिए. So what more is, मेरी और क्या ड्यूटीज हैं? It's a education or it should be at par with the industry requirement. ठीक है, मेरे तरह ना हो डिग्री करने के बाद पीएचडी करने के बाद सीखना शुरू किया. Sitting in the classroom is a very important part. और चार साल जिस तरीके से गुजर जाते हैं नहीं पता होता. But I think this department has a potential to grow. And I see the graduates, they are committed to their education. And I firmly believe that whatever achievement we have, it is primarily because of the strong faculty members. Is a great way for the microbiology support regarding our incubation center, support for this food science department. Recently, we got a project with the Muzaffarpur organization, the Bori community, and we got the School of Law with a public-private partnership, and it's about 300 million project, which is funded by the Bori community. We got around 120 kilowatt capacity of solar energy, fully funded by University of Karachi Alumni Bharti Board Chapter. We have other projects as well. So we are moving in the right direction so that we can have a public-private partnership. So there are potential. The only problem is we just wait our industries to come to approach us. ठीक है, हम उसको इमीडिएटली ठीक करा देंगे. Let the student use the facility. ठीक है. बाकी department के बारे में बहुत कुछ कहा जा सकता है. One of the biggest achievement we have, accreditation council से we scored around 780 marks out of 1000. That's a big achievement for the food science department. I know that हमारा score इससे ज़्यादा होना चाहिए था. उसका problem faculty नहीं है, उसका problem मेरे तरफ है, that is the administration. So we want to tell more faculty members, and particularly in a higher position, so that we fulfill the requirement of the accreditation council as well. आप सबके आने का और सुनने का बहुत शुक्रिया. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.